Friday yet? No? Well, the weekend, this weekend, it's getting close. There are some fun opportunities to get back to the community. One of them takes you back in time. And joining us with the weekend wrap is Bradley Traynor from myTalk 107.1. You said it was hobos, farmers, and Italians.
Yes.
Not at one event, because that'd be crazy.
No, that'd be the state fair.
Yeah. Oh, dear. But
it's... Thank you.
So one at a time, hobos.
All right, hobos. So Rail Rider Days at the Jackson Street Roundhouse in St. Paul. They have a bunch of old trains and train memorabilia, but this particular event is great for families. It's going to take you back in time to be feel like what it was like as a hobo who rode the rails through the United States back in the day.
Or what my future is.
Well, you never know.
You never know.
Stay tuned.
So this has been an annual thing.
Yeah, actually, and they do this every year. They have the trains and stuff there all year round, so you can go see them. But they're going to have a hobo queen, hobo king. Yeah, some hobo royalty this year.
Wow. All right, and now farmers?
Yep, farmers. This is a great event, actually, with some local restaurants. So the farmers that actually provide the food for some of our favorite restaurants in the Twin Cities, they all come together at Solera for this event, and they prepare a 7-course meal. The really great thing is that it provides the proceeds benefit the Youth Farm and Market Project, which helps young people through farming learn all sorts of life skills.
And that is which day is it?
That's on Saturday.
Saturday.
Yep, at Solera.
Okay, and how about them Italians?
Italian Fest is back for a second year on Harriet Island. Everything from gondola rides on the Mississippi. Assume that it's like close to the shore because it seems like it get a little hairy out in the middle of the water.
But no kidding.
Lots of great food from local Italian restaurants and, of course, Italian music. They've even got a mass, a special Catholic mass.
Oh, really?
For this event, yeah.
Oh, it sounds fantastic. Yeah. And hopefully the weather will hold out for some of this.
Yeah, it should.
We'll see. Well, Patrick will be the guy in charge of that. He is a hobo farmer Italian.
Really?
Yeah.
There's so few of them.
There are.